Hello, we are at the Irvine Spectrum. We are doing a candy cane hunt. So we're gonna go try and find some candy canes in stores and then get a special sweet treat.
Yeah!
No ice skating this year.
I found an ornament!
What do you mean you found an ornament? These are all ornaments.
No, it's hidden!
It's hidden!
Oh, I see.
It's hidden.
Did you see the word?
Yeah.
Under.
Six is much.
Perfect. What store are we going to now?
Rocket Fizz and then Cotton Kids.
Yeah, this one's like very hard to see. It's
what is that?
It has so much in the store.
The. Oh, that's nice right at the beginning.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. Well, that's a socks.
That's a long
one.
The letter A.
Guy under the giant lighted tree. Snap. Holiday family buy under the giant lighted tree.
Okay, let me see.
Did he get a candy?
A bag and a candy cane.
Oh yeah.
Hello, we're at Downtown Disney. Waiting to get in, we're in the parking lot outside.
And the line is really, 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 really long.
It's even longer than last time, which last time was really, really long also.
Yeah, it took us a while to get into the parking lot just to park. They charge for parking now. But hopefully we'll get into Buena Vista Street and have some holiday treats.
Yeah.
These are the worst Disney bathrooms. What are you playing? How does that work?
Related.
Are you related?
No.
Oh, okay. It took about a half hour to get in.
Did they actually have decorations?
Yeah, the decorations are nice now. Oh, this is very exciting, girls.
Have a good time.
Thank you. All right, we made it to Buena Vista Street. This is pretty. That's neat, that lock is a cicañón and dreidels.
His last name is Cat.
Yeah. The decorations are kind of like classic 1920s Christmas. Alright, well, we're at the edge this way.
So let's go to the edge back way.
Yeah. Alright, we made it to another end in points. Right by Cars Land. You can see Grizzly Peak with the stars there. That's cool. But I want to show you something. Yeah. Oh, look at that.
It's so little.
Oh, look at that. They have all this heated outside dining.
A Grogu on the show and a Grogu stuffed animal.
Yeah. When you were little and you liked Disney Junior shows, we came here and watched the Disney Junior show. Confetti that would come out and you try to get the golden confetti. Going to Hollywood. We made it to the other rope, the next rope. Yeah. Oh yeah, that is weird. I don't know. The random red bulb.
It kind of looks like this.
Well, that was cool. We were able to just walk right in there.
Yeah.
It's nice. Rummy.
That's kind of creepy.
That's cool. I've never seen La Brea Bakery. It's the name of this restaurant. This is the cocoa and peppermint patty.
Yum yum.
And this is almond brittle with salted ganache. How was it, Caitlin?
Good.
Good? How was it?
It's delicious!
Which one do you like more?
This one.
Wait, let me see. You like that one?
That one's
The cocoa? Yeah, usually Kaylin and I like the same ice creams. Kaylin likes mine a little bit more.
I like the cocoa pepper.
Yeah.
We have a split decision. We're waiting for World of Disney now. It took about 45 minutes in the virtual queue. Everyone else was good except Donald's. Ah, it's nice and warm in here.
What, how did I get those clothes like that?
She's eating.
Do we have one peppermint churro?
One peppermint? Buttering it.
Just do one.
Alright, let's find a spot to sit down.
Crunchy and delicious.
Warm, pepperminty, crunchy, and delicious. That sounds great. It's a good description. Do you taste much of the churro?
Yes, I do. It's delicious.
Really good.
That was a successful night at Downtown Disney. There's no wait for Buena Vista Street. We just walked right in. We got our salted straw ice cream, our peppermint churro, and did a little browsing in the World of Disney store.
Yeah.
All right.
Bye.
Bye.
Changing the countdown to zero. And I show the candle.
That's cool.
So
it says number two. Number two. Good. Oh, it's my number one. Cheetah edition. It's the rabbit. Yes, this is what I wanted to try.
The fox area. Who is everybody?
I'm like the mom.
She's oldest.
Because you're the oldest sister, okay.
And then we're all sisters, but I'm the oldest, Caitlin's the youngest, and then back is my mom.
Back are these are bunk beds. Yeah.
Things like the,
No, you
is that Baby Yoda?
And Groot!
Those are the two cutest things in the history of things! Is this table tennis?
This is a upside down. Wait, so it's a Harry Potter game that we like to play.
Fancy.
Ninja.
Oh, how neat.
Wow.
Yum, yum, yum,
yum, yum, yum, yum.
I wonder what the maple piece
is.
Huh?
Oh my gosh, Chua almost getting
done. Yeah. Looking at the Christmas star, Saturn and Jupiter, basically in one spot.
Well, we're back at Downtown Disney. No wait to get in this time, we just walked right on through.
All the tables are gone at Earl of Sandwich. No eating or drinking now on Disney property. Starbucks is closed. No tables at Jazz Kitchen. There's not even a person here controlling the flow. Just walk right in.
Oh, there's a little one out there.
Oh, yeah.
It must have just turned it on because we didn't see it.
Sugar thing. They're like, you know, the sour thing, right?
Yeah.
The store is practically empty.
And this, oh, what, this one has a carrier.
But Kelly, are you gonna grab one too? Spider bot.
Chin.
This is the snowman caramel apple. Is it sour? This is the pecan pie rice crispy treat with pecans and Mickey sprinkles on top. This is the chocolate covered peppermint marshmallow wand. Mickey Santa cookie. We're at the Raging Waters Holiday Light drive-thru. The music is synchronized with the lights. You made a G for gelt?
Yes.
A lot of frosting.
That's cool, Mommy.
I made a menorah and I ran it over to make it full menorah-y.
We're gonna go on a little bike ride to look at the holiday lights.
Yeah!
Our homemade peppermint hot chocolate. It's bending. Yours is bending. Show me.
I know. Mine's bending.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Whoa, it melted
in there.
Crazy.
And it crooked.
Look at my candy cane, guys.
We're making Hanukkah waffles. I also got a dreidel.
Yeah, give me a dreidel.
Our blue and white waffles. This is our Jewish Christmas dinner from P.F. Chang's. One day late because things were closed yesterday.
Yum, 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 except for that.
Surprise her with it.
This one made it all together. We had a little issue.
Hello everyone, we're at Mountain High. We're gonna do some tubing and sledding and playing in the snow. All right, here we go. Here's a snowman. Does he have a name?
Yeah, it's Frosty the Snowman.
Frosty. Oh. Yeah, it's deep snow.
Three, two, one. Hey, you made it. All right, we had a fun-filled full day in the snow. Ah, we got attacked. Oh,